Hello, I'm Victoria Moore, a fashion stylist and blogger from Miami, and you are on my fashion channel, so welcome to the family. I upload a new video every week. If you still not subscribed to my channel, please do, and let's get started. In today's video, I'm gonna talk about key pieces for your winter wardrobe. The pieces are really great for winter wardrobe staples. They're timeless, can be styled in lots of different ways. Now, most of these pieces I have had in my wardrobe for quite some time, so some of them are no longer available. But I will try to find something very similar, and to leave all links below for you, check them up. So, my first key piece for cold season is a good black blazer. This is something that I don't tend to reach that much in summer, or let's say at all, but only because I live in Miami. Every time when I travel in cities like New York, and I want to take just a few things and to get a lot of wear from them, I absolutely will consider to pack one of my blazers, and let me explain why. I can easily create many outfits with this blazer. For example, for every day I like to pair a blazer with simple blue jeans or leggings in case if I want to dress up for nights out with friends. I will wear my blazer with a leather skirt, shorts, plus some heels or high boots. This particular blazer is from Helmut Lang, but you can find so many similar options from literally any brand. But I will link some options for you anyway, so check out. The next key piece, which I believe everyone needs for their winter wardrobe, is a long cardigan. I feel like it's such a great addition to your wardrobe, especially if you got tired from the denim or leather jackets, but it's not that cold yet to wear something like a warm coat. Also, what is nice about cardigan is that it can be styled in so many different ways. As example, I like to wear it with jeans, basic white t-shirt, and just sneakers. But you can also style it with leather pants, shorts, skirts, in combination with some tongue or cami. So, as you can see, it's very versatile and timeless. That's why I highly recommend to find a model which you will like and try to experiment with it. Another key piece in my winter wardrobe is a beautiful crew neck jumper. I personally like to buy models made only from wool or cashmere, but it's completely up to you. The only plus that I notice in sweaters made of 100% cashmere and wool is that they warm you much better, and even in the coldest day, you will not have to wear 100 things at the same time. It's still something lightweight, but it gives you that warmth and softness and just feels lovely. This sweater is very easy to combine with other things. For example, you can just put on a sweater with pants and then throw a jacket over the top, and your outfit is ready. And my final piece of knitwear, a jumper dress. And again, I feel like jumper dresses are great in winter season, because depending on my style, they can be super versatile and styled in lots of different ways. The dress looks great simply with sneakers and leather jacket or coat over the top. It also looks really nice with over-knee boots for more feminine and chic look. In other words, it's difficult to go wrong with such a dress. The only thing I recommend paying attention to its fit. The dress should not be completely tight. It should have at least a little bit space between the skin and the fabric itself. And the fabric itself should consider at least 70% natural fiber, for example, made from wool or cashmere. I personally have several knitted dresses from the Nanushka brand made of wool. Okay, I think I've said enough about these dresses and the pluses, so I suggest moving on to the next point. Another my key piece is leather trousers. I want to say right away that I don't tend to wear them in spring and summer, especially when I'm in Miami. But coming into full winter season, I absolutely cannot live without them. They are must-go piece which I can style for nights out and even for days when I just run errands. You can easily dress up or dress down, depending from your occasion. I like to wear them with oversized knitted sweater and chunky boots for casual look. Okay, I've just got a few more pieces and next up is a trench coat. I feel like coming into cold season, a trench coat is really great key piece because it's not quite cool enough to wear, let's say, a wool coat or down jacket yet. But trench coats are great because it still keeps you warm by protecting you from the wind and rain, and at the same time, you are not sweating in it. And as a bonus, it gives you that kind of lovely, smart look. You can also wear it when it's getting cold by layering this over the top of knitwear, which offers you a bit more warm and just looks really great and stylish as well. This one is from Marsh brand. I have this one for quite some time and says that this one is really worth the money. And because it's a classic silhouette, it will never go out of style, which is also nice, especially if you paid quite some money for it. And the last piece, but not least, is a leather jacket. And again, a really great piece for colder season. The only thing I want you to pay attention to when choosing a leather jacket, it is a fit. It does not have to be super short or tight. On the contrary, elongated and free models are now considered relevant, under which you can easily put on a sweater or hoodie and thereby extend the wearing season of the jacket. Equally, leather jacket with jeans and t-shirt or trousers, even with sweatpants, will look so stylish and cool. This one is from Acne Studio. I actually just got this recently and cannot wait to wear it. You can find a similar jacket literally on any website. It only depends from your preference and a budget. I recommend to check websites such as ShopUp, Sense, Farfetch and Net-a-Porter. Alright guys. That is it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed and found this video useful. Please don't forget to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you like it. I will really appreciate it. Bye everyone. Hope to see you in next videos. Mwah!